Then chances are you've made a very poor career choice.